everybody. It's Sean Tubbs here. Welcome back to my studio. I've got another pedal to show you today. It's made by Love Pedal. It's actually a tremolo pedal. It's called the Custom Build Tap Tempo Tremolo Pedal. It's got some great features. One of the features is a three-way toggle switch that allows you to choose between three different waveforms. So on the left side of the toggle switch, you can use sine wave. And the center toggle switch is a sawtooth wave, which would be more like something you'd hear in like the old Ampeg circuits, or all the way to the right, which is a square wave. And we can get into the differences between the three waveforms in the actual demo portion of the video. It's got three controls on it. On the left, you've got a level control, which controls the overall level of the pedal. That's a nice feature if you're finding that when you turn on your trem pedal with a band, all of a sudden you're getting lost in the mix. You can actually boost the overall output of the trem pedal to balance that out. And then it has your usual rate and depth controls. And it also has a tap tempo switch as well. It's a nice pedal. And without further ado, let's check it out. It's the Love Pedal Custom Build Tap Tempo Tremolo. Okay guys, welcome back. Let's dig into this tremolo pedal. I'm going to use a Sur Telecaster into my divided by 13 FTR 37. Here is the straight amp tone. And here is the tremolo. So you can hear it's a really rich analog tremolo circuit. Let me just show you really quick, just a sweep of the rate. We're on the actual sine wave right now. So you can see it, the rate has just a really broad sweep, which is awesome, almost into what I would consider like a ring mod effect. Let me sweep the depth really quick. So yeah, it's nice depth and rate sweeps overall. It's great. The level, the master level on the pedal is really, really nice. Right now I've got it set to what I would consider just slightly hotter than the actual amp sound. Now if I wanted to go above that, that's what makes that a really nice feature, because it keeps the guitar from disappearing in a mix. When you do turn on your trem, all of a sudden your level drops, and even though it's a nice trem, you're not there anymore. Okay, let's go to the next waveform, which is a sawtooth. And that's a waveform I really enjoy using. I do a lot of kind of cinematic library style stuff. And they kind of just want ear candy type sounds. And this type of wave works really well for that. Mm-hmm. So yeah, really nice feature on the pedal. Of course, you can back the depth. Okay, so that's the vibe on that one. Now I'll go to square wave and let you hear that. So the difference between that sawtooth and the square wave is the sawtooth kind of is like this and then this way. So you're not getting much on the front side of that wave. Your guitar is kind of going away and you're just getting the backside. Whereas on the square wave, you do hear more of the actual guitar at the beginning and end of the phrase, or the wave, sorry. So yeah, overall, those are the three waveforms, and that's how they sound. And each one of them is really excellent. It's a well executed analog tremolo pedal. Let me just real quick show you the tap tempo. Now the tap on this doesn't subdivide, but I still found it to be useful overall. So it's definitely useful. I really like it because I'm not so much personally into delays that are synced to tempo. I'm kind of more old school. Even though I like that as an effect, I still like a delay or a tremolo just to kind of sit where it sits. I mean, that's how they were originally designed, but you can certainly sync it. And in the performance video, I did sync them up. The guitar on the left side of the mix, that PRS Stella, was eighth notes. And then I actually did more of a triplet on the fast triplet on the 12 string part. So you can certainly sync it in. But what I like to be able to do is if I have already kind of a faster trem setting going and I just want to slow it down, I can just quickly step on it and slow it down. So that's another feature that I like about a tap on a tremolo pedal. Thank you. setting. Those are all kind of my favorite, just cool trem settings. I'll just do a quick just run through of the waveforms, just so you can hear them. So there you go, a really versatile, great analog tremolo pedal from the boys over at Love Pedal. If you've got any questions about this pedal, go to lovepedal.com and they'll answer any questions you would have about it. Thanks again, as always, for checking out my videos, and I look forward to showing you guys another product soon.